Hey everyone, this is the Counting Nightmare, and welcome to my bloopers reel. Now before we get into the bloopers, this game has some special death animations. They're kind of like fatalities. I'm going to show some of those here, starting off with the Phantom one. The Phantom one's probably the most horrible death you can suffer in the game. So the special death animations, you get them if you get killed by an enemy in a certain way. Not that little twirly thing Dante does to get back up. That was really neat. So you've got to be low on health, low enough that the blow would kill you. Trying to trigger it here. The bugs also have one, believe it or not. It's really difficult to trigger too. And finally, everyone's favourite shadows. So you know how I run away from the shadows when they're red? This is what happens if you don't. So those are the three special death animations that I got. There's quite a few of them, but I found them really quite difficult to trigger on purpose. But if you look on YouTube under Devil May Cry Fatalities, there's a nice little compilation video that's worth watching. Also, one of my first blooper in this reel is also the puppet fatality, so look out for that. Okay, with that said, on with the bloopers reel. Now, first of all, the Griffin 2 videos sadly don't have commentary. I accidentally deleted the commentary after making that video. But I included them anyway, or the ones that were amusing anyway. And Mundus 2, I didn't record the first about 3 hours worth of attempts. I did record the rest though, so there are some Mundus 2 bloopers here. Okay, so on with the bloopers reel, and I hope you enjoy my suffering, because I found it pretty funny. Yeah, I don't really have very high hopes here because I've done a lot of practice runs. I've failed in every single one. Oh, you prick. Get off of me. Oh. You bastard. He took me from full health to zero. That's not fair. Prick. To help keep you on track, well, what do we have here? Need 45 red. Oh, fuck you. Oh. I better stay the hell away from him. Oh, shit. His power is going to slowly fade away. We have to be quick. But there's a shadow. Oh my god, I jumped right into him. That was like. Jesus, okay. Let's just start. It's not a very good idea to try to slash away at these guys because they just. They have a. Oh, fuck. Let's try that again. And health. Oh. Well, that didn't go very well. Die, you bastards. Oh, man. The kill. Uh-oh. Run! Oh, that was unfair. I hate you. Okay, I could be here for a while. I've got a very good perspective here. I'm going to head over here. I hope they follow. Because I can't see a damn thing. Ugh, that wasn't a good idea. If you run out of time in this mission, you can actually go to that thing in mission 2 I saw that I had no idea what it was. Oh, fuck, that was going really well. This is incredibly hard. No, fuck you. Holy crap, you're not supposed to do that. Why is he doing that? I can't dodge this. Well, that was fucked. Yeah, I'm gonna swear. I'm allowed to swear. Oh, that was the stupidest thing I could have possibly done then. No, I'm not dead, you lie. Very good job of stunning him, that's why it's not all that good against him. Shoot. Right, trigger. He's triggered back there. God damn. Full of them. There's two waves. And hey, I've got a timer. What's that timer for? That's a countdown until they all devil trigger. Oh, I've been hit already. Fuck you. Ugh, I'm giving up. Kill me. Oh my god. You're kidding me. Oh god, it took them that long to kill me. Oh. Alright, I have to kill these guys quick or they'll split. Or kill me. That one didn't go all that well. Nope. Didn't go all that well at all. Alright, here we have the first fight that you're going to see with a Death Scythe. Big nasty brother of the Thin Scythe. Come get some. So we're not in a cage this time like the Death Scissor. This guy's different. Makes these weird things on the ground that make you go flying like that. Oh shit! Why? It's not very good against them. As you can see, they're very ice based. Oh crap. Not doing too. Whoa! What killed me? Kaboom! There's a punching combo there. And it launches into his sword combo. Oops. I missed. I will bring it. Woohoo! Woohoo! So you gotta watch him carefully. Ooh, like that! Oh, shit! That was a really good fight then. Oh, I should have known that would happen. I didn't believe him when he said that could happen, but he's right, it can happen. I don't have the right weapon to fight these, so I am desperately trying to make do. Oops, that's not good. Don't use million stab. Ooh, Jesus. Ooh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. Oh shit. God damn, I knew he'd kill me. That ends my run. Five. Yes, five. I can't count. Fuck you. Flinching them. You can high time them. Thankfully. Shit. 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 I cannot get at low health here. I cannot get at low health. Oh shit, I have to trigger or I'm dead. I'm dead. Damn, I nearly got him. I nearly got him. I nearly got those bastards. If you don't know what I'm talking about, don't worry. It's very obscure. I don't know why it's even... Wow. dead. And look who's back. Now I'm certain you guys would want me to fight him. You can just run if you want. But I'm not gonna. Okay. Oh Jesus. You can actually get killed by the guiding light. I did not know that. You can get killed by the guiding light. This part of the fight is pretty bloody hairy. Oh shit, I didn't even see that. Blocking that, asshole. Ooh, crap, that's a lot of wasted trigger. Damn you. Damn you. Oh, shit. This could go bad in the last few moments. Hey, did part of the ground just disappear? I've never seen that before. This is mostly a pretty bug-free game. Oh dear. Oh shit, you're shitting me, aren't you? You're shitting me. Oh, you. This is going well. I've got to desperately try to make do with my sword, even though it doesn't phase him very well. Oh, I'm dead. Fucking guiding light. If it weren't for that fucking thing, I would have killed these guys. And look who's back. Oh dear. Oh god, this didn't go very well. That's how you die. Alright. Whoa. Could not escape that. That's awful. Alright, I'm gonna try that again. But I keep getting unlucky and not seeing them. I keep seeing puppets instead. The hallways are random. Okay, he's gonna. If I get hit by this or I'm dead. I'm dead. Fuck, that was going so well. That was going so well. Yes. Alright, I'm gonna trigger. Here we go. Ooh, let's get away from him. Okay, he's deep red. And he killed me. Hey, what? I survived? What the hell? Okay. Let's keep going. I was always under the impression that I was an instant kill on this difficulty. I've never actually been caught by one on this difficulty before. Alright. Just got this one guy left. This is air raid, I'm gonna show you this quickly. You smash the button and you attack. You drop from the air. There we go. Ah, oh, shit! I will get it one of these tries. Ebony and ivory is for if you want to hurry it up a little bit, I think. Oh, that'd be boring. Okay. So, for some reason, my rolling blaze isn't powering it properly anymore. Oh, that's annoying. You won't be able to dodge his attacks. And you'll die. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Woo! Ah! I thought that was going really well. It's kind of random. Just be jumping around. Can't take any offensive action towards him. If you slash him, if you shoot him, you fail. I can't use my handguns to die. Oh, one of them died too. Oh. I don't think I even hit him with that. Oh, and he hit me with that. That was painful. Oh god, I'm dead. Okay, we're chasing him down the hallway. We're running out of health here. Oh no, don't do that. He's triggered. Please drop health. If I run out of health, the guiding light will kill me. Or he will. Already over, I think. Already over. Okay. Shit. Oh, I hate that. Can't roll straight from a meteor. You tried a meteor at the wrong time, you're dead. Simple as that, you're dead. Okay, this hallway seems kind of empty. But not. Whoa, hang on. This doesn't normally happen. How could he attack me from all the way down the hallway? I'm a bit thrown off by that. Sorry. This is a shadow. Damn, Frost actually had a good placement this time too. Nah. Alright, that's it. I'm done. I'm out of here. The Death Scythe, which I haven't fought yet, but I will fight. Ooh, splat. Hopefully one of them dies soon. Or I will. I'll go in there now. Here we go. Or not. Who could do this? This is an annoying move. This is a new move. Jumps on the ceiling. And does that to you. Well, I thought he ate you when he does that. Apparently he does not. That's a lesson learned. Screw you over a bit here. Just gonna mash the roll. So you roll as soon as you get the try. There's actually three shadows. Stinger! Stinger! Okay. Oh damn. Oh damn. That went incredibly badly from the very start. Ooh, don't stand in the lattice. Shit, I stood in the lattice. What did I tell you not to do? Shit, why did I switch? He didn't land. He didn't land. He didn't land! I'm fucked. Yes. Alright, let's try that again. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Don't do it again. Phew. I'm really stuck to die here after getting through the plasmas. Where'd he go? Ah, fuck. I did die there! Okay. Oh crap, I badly needed health, but he didn't give it to me. Yeah, the guiding light will kill you. if you run out of health, it will kill you. Alright, let's hope this guy drops some health. Nope. He's regenerating his health. And I'm losing mine. Oh, don't do that. That is so not fair. I did it! I did it! Ugh, this isn't my day. Now, this next room... There's two possibilities I can get here. Both of them are really dangerous and suck. Shit! Shadows! Yeah, shadows! Yeah, more shadows! Yeah, three of them! And rocks falling from us. Those rocks weren't there in easy mode, I tell you. Normal mode. I do not want to get murdered by shadows. I'm gonna go this way. Damn, that was close. Shit, don't hit that one. Fuck. Shouldn't have tried to fight him. I should just run. Just fucking run. Fucking run away. God. The frosts are back, aren't they? Shit. There's some cracks. Okay. Yeah. Jesus. If you're not close to him at first, you're fucking dead. You are dead. Won't be easy if I go inside him first, because then he'll stay solid for a while. I'm gonna do that actually. Ooh, that was bad. That was bad timing. That's what I get for my earlier bragging. You don't brag in Devil May Cry, you just fight. Okay. There's no bragging! Shit. And I'm still... No, I'm not. I'm dead! God damn, that went great too. That went so perfectly. Ooh! I'm not allowed to taunt, apparently. Oh, I'm not allowed to taunt. You're not that. Shit! I hate you. Now, I'm sure you guys will want me to fight him. So I'm gonna. That was a quick death. Those things will rip off so much weight. Jump! Yeah, best way to avoid that attack is double jump, straight up. Just straight upwards, double jump. Shoot, shoot, shoot! Okay. That went so frickin' well to the last frickin' 5 seconds. And I think the frosts are still in here, so I'm going to be... Oh yes, the frosts are. I can tell by... Holy shit! Jesus. Oh, fucking spears. Oh, you... Oh, fucking spears! Now he makes a dragon. Of course, now he makes a fucking dragon. Yep. Oh, fuck. Oh, goddamn, that went so well. Maybe sin size. Oh, shit. Yeah, shadows. Roll. It's a bit mean how it does that to you. Ow. And this shadow's a bit mean. It gives you control over Dante, but a little... Best to react to him and let him react to you, because he will usually win if he reacts to you. Fuck! Oh no! Oh no! That did not just happen. Try number 7. This is the first Griffin fight. As you can see, Griffin is an electric bird. Electric. Shit. Oh, I'm fucked already. I was stupidly aerated in the fucking air. That was over before it began. Alright, let's go restart. Okay, I want one more shot of this prick. One more shot. If I run out of orbs, fuck it, I'll farm more. I want one more shot. Shit. Fuck. Okay, getting really, really angry now. Getting really, really angry now. Getting really, really angry now. God, where am I going? Oh god, slugs. Yeah, his pattern is not interrupted by... it's not cancelled or anything by Al. By him turning liquid again. He remembers where he's up to in the pattern. It's only getting swallowed by him that resets the pattern. Oh shit! Aw, okay, let's hope we don't die before one of them do. You're too fast for me now. Damn, I think I'm screwed here. I don't think the doors have unlocked yet, have they? Nope. Gotta kill all of them. I killed them too slow for the spawning. That was very shitty, that was awful, that was crap. That was terrible. That was the worst thing ever. Oh shit, I just used up all my trigger. Get trigger back, get trigger back, get trigger. I need trigger. I need at least 3 runes at all times. Shit. Oh, that one didn't go especially well anyway, so. I think he only does this attack when he's low on health. Goodness. To go this way. Oh, did he just do it again? He just did it again, I'm gonna be so upset. Oh, he did it again. Oh, that is so fucking shit. He did it again! Oh, I'm so pissed off. I'm seeing red. Fuck you, Moodus. He can just spam that attack, fucking hell. He only does it when he gets low on health, too. So it's one last little fuck you to anyone who might be trying this. Oh. But hey, you've nearly beaten Moot too! Congratulations, I'm now gonna spam the fuck out of you. Oh. Okay. Low on health. Low on... We're just low on health, but... Ooh! Okay, and hey, I knocked him out of the air. That's pretty cool. Get in there! I have time to switch to Ifrit. Ifrit does more damage. Alright, he's red. That's good. But I'm also red. That's bad. Why do they have to make this fight harder for Dante must die mode? That's a stupid question, I know, but they change and... Oh, that was a... such a stupid move. Why did I do that? I should have used the freaking menu. Or not changed at all. Ah, fuck. Oh, that went so well. This guy will give me a refood too if I don't die. Damn. I hate that attack. And you will too when you do this fight. Or you already do. Oh. Oh, damn. I thought he got some swords off then. Oh, Jesus. What is wrong with you, you asshole? I hate you. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna find you where you live and kill you. Spammer. My dodging of the stabbing isn't all that great. So yeah, highly recommend. Shit. Yeah. The red core nightmare. You're pretty much guaranteed a double hit. Against you. That's what the grenade gun's for. Oh, that was a bad move. Yeah, that was a bad move. That was a bad move too. Jeez. He's really wrong that time. Shit, I gotta do it all over again. He's got an ice beam, he's got a stab, and he's got a move where he shoots stuff at you. Shoots like missile things. Let's make him solid again. Wow, didn't even see that. Come on, meteors. Does he spam these attacks this much on the normal one? I don't know. And he did another meteor. Who the fuck balanced this for Dante Must Die mode? Who the hell did it? Right, these are puppets who have guns. I have to kill them or they will kill me while I'm trying to get up the stairs. Alright, I bet he need Devil Trigger. Alright. Ah, oh, you can... Damn it! Why is this so It's not the really dangerous shield, it's still an annoying shield. No! Shit. Alright, we're gonna listen there, Manta. Don't fuck with the gun puppets. Don't fuck with the gun puppets. Burning a silence will help, but it doesn't immediately mean you're gonna know exactly what he's gonna do. No, he's spamming me. That was just cheap. Did you see that spamming? That was cheap. He did two in a row. Oh god, I hate you, Moose. And those spheres came around. Oh, that was so fucking cheap. I keep vortexing. And dying. Ooh. I should have practiced Griffin before trying this. Yeah, if you're bad at fighting Griffin, don't try to fight Shadow Griffin. He's a pain in the ass. Ooh, did that even hit him? Oh, he hit me. Here comes the stabbing. Unless he... No. Oops, that was terrible. And those little machine gun things can easily kill me. Or I could die like that. Oh, that's a horrible death. Horrible. Horrible death. Ow. Ow. Bastard. Yeah, there's three of them. Two of them are currently... Ow! Through walls. Don't follow me, you shit. Fuck. Right off the bat. Ooh, he's throwing him back. But mine's better. Oh, jeez. Holy crap. I keep flubbing it early in the fight. Ooh! That's one of the quickest deaths to Nalo I've ever had. That was... Oh my god. I don't want to get killed by ice slugs. I don't want to get killed by... I'm not going to want to get eaten. No! Oh, I got eaten. Damn it, damn it. I hate you. I hate you forever. Now he's triggered too. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that scary as hell. But he's dead, thankfully. Sometimes when he's triggered, he gets extra scythes, and oh, it looks creepy as hell. But he's dead. It's okay. We're safe. Fuck. I'd rather get shadows in that hallway. Any day of the week. Shadows. Lucky that I interrupted that slash, or I would be nearly dead. Don't do that! Don't do that! Don't do that! Jeez. Alright, I'm nearly dead. How I hate that move. Oh, god. Damn. Fuck you. Little pricks. Little fucking spheres. Fucking little shit spheres. The other one died? I think he's died. Yeah, he died. Ow. Ow. Jeez. I'm gonna skew it in three different directions. Two. Oh, damn. Why am I having trouble with this now? I didn't have trouble with it earlier. Resistance to death strikes again. I'm still alive. Can we make a comeback? Let's find out. Alright, so he's got a set pattern. He always does ice beam, stab, ice beam, stab, ice beam, stab, so on, so forth. The ice beam is interchangeable with that attacky shit. Nope. And that's what happens when you try to get close to him. Yeah, I didn't have high hopes for actually killing him on the first try. He's ridiculously difficult. Alright, here goes another shot. I can completely surround you. Where are they? Damn. I'll die from these fucking synthesis. Oh, I did. That's what happens when you die underwater. Oh, I hate synthesis. I'm gonna stop shooting till you stop summoning those. Oh shit. It's definitely worth triggering to try to outrun this bullshit. And there is no way to avoid it 100%. It will just suddenly randomly hit you. There's no way to guarantee yourself how to dodge that bullshit. You can try rolling, you can try running DT'd, and every now and then, whoops, you'll just get hit. I probably sound pretty pissed at this fight at this point, and I am. I am pissed. I think I heard. Ooh, blades! Let me through! Let me through! Holy damn! That was fun. Block my tunnel, will ya? It chokes you. Actually regain some trigger. He's in the red. He's in the red. He's in the red. When he found out there was a way to make it easier. Whoa, shit. I did not mean to get swallowed. Oh god. Hoo, jeez. Oh no. Shit. Trigger and run, trigger and run. Oh god, he's fucking spams the shit out of this attack. This is insane. No! He's doing it again! This is stupid. Who designed this retarded... Sorry, I don't usually use the word retarded as an insult. I think I shall fight the Kyclopses. Damn! Look how much damage that did. Again. Fuck you again. Fuck you. Asshole. So stupid. Don't need bullshit from the fucking death scissor. And I died. Ow. Well, that didn't go too well from the start anyway, so... I don't mind restarting. Need trigger. Did you see how close I was to death? Don't do that move. It's the most... I might do. Hopefully. Oh, there goes the other. Holy crap. Ow. Usually they let me take him on one at a time. Or if you're not this time. Shit. He's still got all the same attacks, but he takes much less damage to kill. Whoa. Damn. This isn't working out, Ranta. This isn't working out. Oh, shit. I think I'm fucked. Yeah, I just couldn't escape the double hit there. Ooh, I need to. Oh, shit. Oh, wow, that was pathetic. That was a really bad thing for me to do. That's why Nightmare 3 can be so horrible to fight. You can turn his core red accidentally without knowing anything about his cores. It's a very obscure little thing. I turned his core red. Fuck! And that final attack, I turned his core red. Oh, what do I do? Should I restart? I don't know. Yeah. I don't want to fight a red core Nightmare 3. Basically, you do not want to be behind platforms at any point in time. No, thank you.